Hey there, everybody, it's AirPirateCid, and I found a new parking spot in Let's Play Final Fantasy for the Game Boy Advance. Oh yeah, a better parking spot would probably be right over here to the northernmost point of that place that I'm going to. Anywho, without further ado, let's continue on and walking. Okay, come on, game, stop lagging on me like this. Alright, there we go. And we get to see some Ewoks who are ravenous and want to tear off my head. That's right, people. Ewoks are in this game. They're called were-tigers, but I think that they look like Ewoks, so I'm just gonna call them the Ewoks. Come on. Oh, Necro, you did not kill the Ewok. How could you not? It's trying to kill us, man. And everybody leveled up. Huzzah! Okay, anyways, what I am doing right now is currently trying to find the antidote. Alright, now that I have found the antidote. Oh, and also I'm gonna go ahead and let you all know right now. I stocked up on every item that I could. Phoenix Down, Ether, and High Potions. Just so that way, healing will be a breeze from here on out. And also because, well, it's always good to have these extra items in case if you need them. So let's continue moving forward into another random battle of Ochu and Hydra. Wow, new enemy right here, Hydra. Okay, Hydra, you know you can all stop ambushing me at any time you feel like. No, no, we are gonna go by Raga. Ha 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 ha, let's do this. As for you, Black Mage, go ahead and cast Thundara. There it is. There you go. Way to go, Jiwo. Critical hit that Ochu. It hurt you. Okay, let's see how much damage that did. And well, it killed off one Ochu. Fire Raga! Bam! Look at that. La ha 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 ha! Killed the rest. Way to go, Eric. Okay, now we continue moving forward to go to that one particular place that I want to go to. There's some new enemies in this area that I kind of want to show. And, well, here's a new enemy right here, Sabertooth! Alright, let's go ahead and kill him. I seriously think that the were-tiger right there looks more like an Ewok. That's incredibly muscular. And ravenous. And wants to kill me. They're not cute, like the Ewoks from Star Wars. Okay, we're almost to that place I need to get to. Come on, game. Let me get there in one piece. Please? Of course not. You're not gonna let me get there hassle-free. You have to throw out more random battles. Okay, there's where I want to go. Right here, the Citadel of Trials, the first floor. You came bearing the crown, I see. Your fortitude cannot be questioned, indeed not. Very well, I shall grant you the right to undergo the trials. Go now, sit upon the... He wants me to sit on a toilet? Okay, well, fine. I guess I gotta take a dump anyways. I don't know. Your courage will be put to the test. If true courage dwells within you, aka a turd, you'll find proof of it there, which is the toilet paper. And okay, mysterious old creepy guy vanishes, and we just roll with it. To the bathroom! Wherever it may be. Where's the throne room? Where's the throne room? I really gotta dump a load. I don't know. I couldn't think of anything funny, viewers, so I had to think of, like, bathroom jokes. Okay, there it is. Alright, well, I don't see a hole, so I don't see how I can pretty much roll with this, but whatever, let's... Holy crap! He tricked me. Yeah, pretty much the, southernmost, okay, new enemy. Horned Devils. I don't know what these things do, but I'm afraid to find out. Okay, well, apparently they cast fire. But I was told from my friend that in the Citadel of Trials, all of the teleportation little thingies, it's always the southernmost one that's in the room. So the one to the bottom of the screen, really. That is the one that you want to go to. And I'm pretty sure that fire is going to do crap damage to him, which it did. On the bright side, it killed two of them. Let's do this, game. Don't cast hold on Necro. Okay, there we go. It is always the southernmost one in the room, so keep going down. There we go. All right, well, hell. Medusas! New enemy! This is just like new enemy galore here. As long as they don't stone me, I'm good. And there goes one of them, and there goes the other. All right, that was easy. Necro actually took out a Medusa. Wouldn't you know it? All right, and go over here. Zombie Minotaurs or Minotaur Zombies. Oh my god, it's the apocalypse! Go ahead and cast Fire on them because they are always weak to fire. I don't see how the undead are weak to fire, but I would assume that everything is weak to fire. Because fire kills all. Okay, game, stop lagging. And we fight clay golems and get ambushed by them. Clay golems really do look like the cavity creeps. They make holes in teeth, and apparently they make holes in me by punching me in the face. No, don't cast Kiraga on the Warrior of Light. You cast it on yourself. As for you, sure, go with Firaga. Oh, and you're the first one to move. Okay, that did pretty low damage. Alright, come on. Sucker punch that cavity creep. No! He punched Jiwo in the jaw! We get gauntlets! Hooray! Let's see what gauntlets do. Gloves that cast Thundara when used, so you can actually use these in battle. And no one can really equip them, apparently, so they're only good to use spells whenever you don't want to use MP. And more Mind Flayers, holy crap. I really don't like where this is going. I really don't. But we could go ahead and give the gauntlets a test really quick. There goes one Mind Flayer. Gauntlets! Yay! Thundara! Ho-ho! Way to go, Necro! You kick ass! Wrong one. That is the wrong teleporter. That battle was just nothing more than another zombie minotaur. Okay, wrong teleporter. Crap. I gotta do this all over again. Now we have to keep going to the southernmost teleporter, unless if it's the only one in the room. Alright, let's keep doing this. No more battles, please, game. Alright, that battle was with more zombie minotaurs, or minotaur zombies, whatever. Okay, this time we will not go into the wrong teleporter. We will, however, fight more horned devils. Yay, I went in the right one. Alright. Although I think that I missed a treasure chest. Uh-oh, what are those? Those are green Ewoks, holy crap. Rakshaza, I don't know what the hell that's supposed to mean. All I know is that these things are going down! Stop attacking Choco! And die! Die, little Ewoks, die! Come on. That did crap damage, holy crap, that sucks. Okay, well fine, there you go, now you're dead. Don't cast fire on Jiwo! It only does so much damage. And everybody leveled up, too! Yay! Everyone's already on level 31. I feel like Wintacularness. Go ahead and sort all my items. Use some more potions to go ahead and heal up. That's right, keep healing. Come on. There we go. And we are done healing, alright. Nightmare! Holy crap, I'm fighting Charlie the Unicorn whenever he is really pissed off. He found out that they took his other kidney. That's bad. Oh well, after we get through doing what we need to do to him, he's gonna get even more angry. Uh-oh, that one lived. Die, Charlie the Unicorn! Yay! He died. Okay, and that chest is not rigged. Alright, healing staff. Well, what do? It casts heal when used. Alright. That means... I completely forgot what I was saying. Oh wait, I was talking about the healing staff. The healing staff. Yay, steel gloves. Ice brand. And ruby armlet. Alright. But the, you know what, I will just show you here. Because I'm having a brain fart. The healing staff uses heal when it's used, which basically means that now I have a full-on healing spell for the entire party. Let's go ahead and equip you, equip you, equip you, and equip you. Alright, everyone is decked out in full armor. And in that fight, Jiwo got stoned, which is bad. Because that means he cannot gain any experience, so, alright, well, we're done. Keep going down, no more Medusas, they don't like me. And I'm fighting the King Mummy! Holy crap, this is awesome. Let's go ahead and use, let's see. Well, let's just use the gauntlets then. Because I don't feel like wasting MP to waste these things. Stop hitting me and let me have a turn, thank you. Oh wow, the King Mummy kinda sucked. Yay, gauntlets! Kill them! La ha ha ha! Alright, go ahead and grab a cottage. Grab some more gill. And grab some more gill, alright. We are doing alright. Okay, more horned devils. Alright, before you step in front of this treasure chest, make sure that you are fully healed because we are about to fight something that is... well, you'll see it here in a second. And also, if you have the worm killer equipped, go ahead and equip it. We obtained the rat's tail! That was the whole entire trial. We were just trying to get a tail from a freaking rat. But you have to fight dragon zombies. Oh no! Yeah, they're not at all strong. I just suggest that you be healed just in case if you fight two of them, though. But that is the entire trial that we had to go under, was just for a rat tail. And here is my prediction. That tail is not any ordinary rat tail. That is Master Splinter's tail from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. That would be a real trial. And my game is currently lagging even more. What the crap, game? You were not doing this earlier. Why are you doing this now? Also, I have to go ahead and use an antidote. Wrong character. There we go. Okay, time to get back to the airship, provided that I don't keep getting poisoned and running into random battles. And I keep on forgetting that I'm poisoned because I'm having brain farts! Can we please get back to the airship? Please, game, don't fight any more monsters. You know you don't want to. Okay, game, don't random battle me like that again. It's like getting Rickrolled. Only worse. Okay, well, maybe not as bad, I don't know. Hey, look, we have a new enemy, the Basilisk. I don't like where this is going. Okay, I lied. Yes, I do. Haha, that was easy. I would imagine that the Basilisk can possibly stone you because that's what Basilisks do, so... I'm just using common sense on that one. Hey, look, another new enemy, a worm. Look at that. Hey, everybody, do the worm. Okay, I think that the worm dance is more towards like an earthworm kind of worm, not the kind of worm that's like dragon. Okay, there we go, and it's dead, alright. And now we make our way to our airship, there it is. This game had to throw out an ambush attack at the very last freaking box of freaking grass right before the airship. Why, game? Why would you do this to me? You're not at all being very... You're not being a team player, game. That's what you're not being. Okay, there we go. And now in our airship, we shall continue to go down south. Yay! Alright, here we go. I don't know which cave it is, but I will find it. Let's start off with this hole right here. Okay, yep, Dragon Caves right here. Anywho, this is the end of Let's Play Final Fantasy Episode 13. So, thank you all for watching. I will see you next time where we will continue on in the Dragon Caves.